If you were at Woodstock, you saw Roger Norris play.
Were you at Woodstock? Were you at Woodstock?
I couldn't get a ride. I'm sorry. But Roger was in the
only. I had to play.
The only band that didn't make it on the movie, right? Silver Quill or something like that.
That's how the story goes.
Tin Quill.
When we had the PH Factor in earlier, I said that their last poster, which is for sale up there, is like $5 now. And that poster was 20 years ago, almost. And the place that that poster, the venue that they were playing, was Euphoria. And that was a club that I used to be involved in. Richard Fisk used to be involved in that club.
We put the White Eagle on the map first.
That's right.
First.
The Rounders came to the White Eagle and played for, dare I say it, $60 for Tony Furman.
How much were we making tonight anyway?
65, I think. Pretty good,
65
huh?
$65?
Yeah. No, that's not each.
These old-timey musicians, man, they'll play for anything.
Yeah.
Just a smile on a song.
And
you know.
So we
just
we
a
named...
smile on a song. Yeah, yeah. Yes!
Shuffle.
Oh, we named the bar after a song that Robin wrote.
The Youngbloods had a hit with called Euphoria.
And so, I want to hear him play. How about you?
You want to hear it right now? $20. One, two, three. Mom's out there, switching in the kitchen. Dad's in the living room, grass kind of bitching. I'm out here, kicking the dog for Euphoria. Euphoria. Bring your mind, reel and walk. Inside, boys, start green and strong. Throwing around on the very little house, singing Euphoria, Euphoria. His hat make a face out of union label. Picked his ears, rolled his eyes. Euphoria, euphoria, bring him on. Real little water in her inside voice starts feeling as strong. Thrown around on the Belladonna cloud, singing euphoria, euphoria.
Thank you. Yeah.